This is the correct way to pack a chair in a bag. Remove the two curves first, then the two cross braces. With the arms pointing down, roll the chair together. Insert it in the bag. Take the two cross braces with the metal pointing down side by side. Insert them in the bag. And then the curves side by side right on top of the leg braces. Fold the bag over and shut.